Good afternoon and welcome to Christ Presbyterian Church in downtown Canton. I'm Heather Cooper, interim organist here at the church. The first two pieces you heard were a trumpet tune followed by the very familiar Jerusalem melody, often associated with the text, O Day of Peace. To conclude the program today, a piece that was formerly attributed to Johann Sebastian Bach, but who scholars believe did not write this piece, although it is popular among organ students. This is the Prelude and Fugue in G major.